comes Father Delaney and Jer as they come down to the final fence. Royal Mail, Father Delaney, Jer and Teddy Coonan on the run in. It's going to be a really close thing. It's Royal Mail from Father Delaney, Jer and Teddy Coonan. But as they race up to the line, it's Royal Mail just holding on as they go up to the post. It's Royal Mail who wins the Whitbread from Father Delaney second, Jer is third.